on August the 6th at 12 noon. So before they came on the air to interview me, I prayed, Lord Jesus, I do not know what they are going to interview me about. If it is just my salvational experience, it's so easy. But if it's going to be something else, then I won't know what to answer them. So please teach me. As soon as I prayed that, I saw an angel come and stood before me. And he said, I have been sent to help you answer the interviewer. So that brought me great assurance that now I'm in good hands. So before the interviewer will pose a question, I already know the question. So he started. Nice, nice prophetic brother. He started and then he came to a question. What do you think about, or what God is speaking to you about the US? Before he posed that question, this angel walked up towards me and handed me a note. On it was written, Russia will invade the US. He said, tell him that. So, because we were on the air, I had no time to be emotional about it. So I said, my dear brother, Russia will invade the US. He was shocked. He said, God really spoke to you that? I said, yes. An angel just walked up to me. I don't know why you are laughing. If I am an American, I'll be shaking to my bones.